Hi, we are Julia, and this is our Toast and Jam session. The song is called Wanderlust, and it's the title track off our EP. This is a song called Desiree, and it was written by my father.
Yeah. chest as they searched all over and over the bayou. There was no trace of okay, thank you. I'm gonna take a quick drink of water, and then this next one is called The Bewitching Hour. It's an original song. It's actually the first one we ever wrote as a band last summer when we formed. And it's kind of about, I guess, the inevitability of nature and how it'll always reclaim the land that belongs to the world. Cast a spell on you, 'cause I know that you want me to. And if you close your eyes, it might even come true for you. The witching hour is coming soon, so pray they don't come for you. Which an hour is drawing near, so get in bed and go the fuck to sleep.
Yeah, no matter.
We were Julia. Thanks for watching.
Whatever vibe going on. Yeah. And usually the drumming is kind of simple.
Yeah.
But yours is really technical, which is cool because not a lot of bands seem to do that.
And loud.
Yeah. Very.
Yeah.
Well, the John Bonham kit doesn't help. Yeah, that's really loud. The 26 inch kit.
Yeah.
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 For
very
sure.
Unique for sure.
Yeah. Yeah. That's cool. We really wanted to make sure when we started this band, it was really as a side project, and I was kind of interested.